So here we have the stuffed quail with foie gras and truffle. We're just going to actually glaze them with some of the jelly and the aspic before we actually serve. And we're going to start chopping the aspic as well. These quails were painstakingly boned out without actually breaking the skin. It's a method called tunnel boning. And then, of course, the farce is inside, along with the roulade of the truffle and foie gras. So here we have the quail actually finished. Christian is just about to cut them open so that you can see the work that's actually gone inside to make the roulade of foie gras and truffle.